As promised, we are two of the moving low packs in Pack Mondays with lots of bloody coins as well. 1.6 million. Oh, go on.
We'll have that. Yes.
It was worth the wait, fans.